return from the half-time break. Bounce straight down. Here, Pouts stretches his opponent to win the ruck. Welsh. Watson. Hurley shoots it. Couldn't seal the deal. To bring it in. He goes in short.
He kicks it right where you need it.
Moves it quickly by hand. Clears now. Spoiled by Dempsey. Thomas. No one troubling him there. McCarthy. He puts it out of bounds on the full. Hooker kicks hard along the boundary line. Stolen. McCarthy. Thomas with the hand pass. McCarthy gets it away in the nick of time. Maxwell just in time with that kick. Dempsey. Wanigan presents and takes the mark. Gets some power behind that one. Spoiled by Brown. Ryder gets it away in the nick of time. The ball over the line. Ruckman hard at it. Good effort with the spoil from Jolly. Brown.
Free kick going the way of Collingwood.
Brown feeds it wide. Cracker with the pass. Wellingham going for distance. Bad kick, resulting in a free to Collingwood. Brown. He's missed. Was that a brave attempt or a stupid attempt, BT?
A bit of both, I think, Dennis.
Shot by Ryder. He goes through for a behind. He decides to play on. Shaw sends one up towards the wing. Johnson. Handballs. The wind must have carried that one. A nice long kick. Goes by hand. Bounces That's over the line. Spoiled by Hill. Prisma. Prisma with the clearance. Ryder. I'd be very surprised if he doesn't slot this one through. He's having a shot at goal and he slammed it through for a goal.
Side is every player knows what he should be doing and is doing it.
Tap by Hill. Cracker. Collin get the clearance. Cloak jams it on the boot now. Tarrant. Well, you kicked a few in your time. Do you give him any sort of chance from here, BT?
Distance not a problem. It's all about accuracy.
Bouncing very high. Hill taps it. Tackled by Pendlebury. Jolly. Cloak hand passes. Dempsey. Just in time with that kick. Wood is this guy is the most reliable kick for goal in the side. That's two now. He's playing well.
Teams, their willingness to attack the ball hard, no matter what stage of the game it is.
Great bounce. Hill with the tap. Zaharakis. Essendon come away with it. Spoiled by Johnson. Lonigan. Humphries shoots it. Essendon by 2 points. Tapped by Hill. Thomas! Collingwood, clear it now. Dempsey. Ryder. BT, you followed his career for a while. Can he kick this?
If he misses here, I'd recommend a vocation change or a move to the back line. Collingwood aren't out of this, but they need a goal.
Deft touch from Cloak. Thomas kicks inside 50. Didak. Goes long to full forward. Good effort with a spoil from Fletcher. He may have no option but to kick it long up the middle right here. They need to move it down and they need to move it quickly. Hardingham. Clearing kick out of the defensive 50. Brismore. Short prevents his opponent from taking the mark. Ruckman vying for the better position. Spoiled by Cloak. Stanton, no match for the man with the ball. Cloak. Slattery. Chip kick along the wing. Cracker. Gets it away in the nick of time. Dick. He's back in from here, BT.
He should have no problems kicking this one through.
He lets go. What a kick. He's got it. Collingwood trailing. Cloak outstretches his opponent to win the run. Henderson. Brown. Montrose with the shot. That's number two.
Collingwood aren't out of this, but they need a goal.
Clean tap. Wellingham with the clearance. Zaharakis. Hurley. Kicking from about a 30 degree angle here. He'll kick. It's not a bad sort of a kick either. It's a goal. Essendon in front. Hill taps it. Just in time with that kick. Cloak. Windelick hand passes it. Dyson. Brown spoils it. Goes backwards. Maxwell. Lonigan spoils. Makes the tackle. Gets it away in the nick of time. Essendon in front of the end of the third quarter. And tell me your thoughts about that quarter.
They're in front and they deserve to be in front. They stepped up in all areas and really made their opposition look second rate.
Both racks have a fair shot at this one. Hill with the tap. Tackles. Cloak. Collingwood. Come away with it. Dick. Lining up the goal now. Dick is red hot, but his goal kicking is simply room temperature. He's looking for options now. He goes long and wide to a searching lead. Good hard running. Slattery.
Possession number one.
Short run in the back pocket. Zaharakis. Chip kick along the wing. Hendelby. Zaharakis. Pressured by McCarthy. Ball is in the air. Jolly with the tap. Chip kick along the wing. Prismore. Sure. Cracker. Spoiled by Dempsey. Moves it quickly by hand. Hand passed by Watson. Diver. Just in time with that kick. Is he pushed? Chip kick along the wing. Is he pushed? Whoa. Mark is taken by a Cloak. Put some power behind that one. The ball over the line. Neither ruckman giving an inch. Jolly with the spoil. Stanton. Watson. Pass by Dempsey. Stanton. He's driven that ball hard, but it's a miss. Looks like he'll go out wide. He goes long and wide to a searching lead. Good hard running. Thomas spoils. Ball over the boundary line. Both ruckmen battling for the front spot. Spoiled by Hill. Welsh kicks it. Tarrant. Throw in on the wing. Good effort with the spoil from Hill. Covers some ground with that effort. Tarrant.
What are the fans booing about? Clearly afraid.
Collingwood, Trail. Deft touch from Jolly. Wraps him up. Thomas with the clearance. Prisma. Swallow. Kick straight to his man. Sidebottom. He plays on immediately. Sidebottom.
Shoots.
Misses the goal and goes through for the behind. Fletcher to bring it in. Ball back in play. Paddingham. And has a few options. Using the centre corridor. Spoiled by Wall. Goes towards half forward. Maxwell spoils it. Hill. Williams. Not a bad idea to run around here and open the face. Goal. When he's on song, he sings a very good song.
Essendon are a quality side and it shows in their game.
Essendon in front. Nice bounce. Hill outstretches his opponent to win the run. Stanton. Swallow. Flake. He sends it long to the top of the goal square. Strong tackle. Fletcher. Both hands right in the middle of the back. A clear through. Brings the ball to the wing. Spoiled by Swallow. Now we've got a ball up. Clean tap. Wellingham. Ball with the ball. And we have a ball up. Tap by Hill. Hendlebury. Kicks it long. Sidebottom takes the nine. Probing kick inside the 50. Fletcher with the spoil. Throw in on the wing. The Ruckman hard at it. Good effort with the spoil from Jolly. Swallow. Swallow with the shot.
Hits nothing with that one.
Goes wide. Watson. Handballs. Goes by hand. Dick taking aim. He kicked that like my wife. She won't get to hear this. It's a bit late in Perth. Hocking. It was all his. Paddingham. Clark. Shot by Clark. Through for the point. He kicks it to himself. Kicked by Fletcher. Didak. Get some power behind that one. Cloak. He steadies now in front of goal. Cloak shoots. Only behind. Has a short option here. He goes long. Spoiled by Wellingham. Zaharakis. Fletcher with the spoil. Didak.
Straight onto the chest.
You know more about him than me, BT. Reckon he can bag this one.
I won't be putting the house on it, Dennis, but he should get it.
Tarrant with the shot. That's number five. Final second of the match, you say.
Winning may not be everything, but losing has little going for it. Let's face it, this will hurt.